everyone. Welcome to Home of Happy Minds. Today I've brought a different video which is based on history. This is actually a holiday homework given by my school. The topic is about the ruler of medieval India. First, what is medieval period? Medieval India refers to a long period of history of the Indian subcontinent between the ancient period and modern period. Medieval period starts from the 6th century. Some of the most popular medieval period rulers of India are listed below. Mahmud of Ghazni, Sultan Muizzuddin, who is also known as Mahmud of Ghur, Qutbuddin Aibak, Sultan Iltutmish, and Ghiyauddin Babur. So today I will be talking about Mahmud of Ghazni. Mahmud of Ghazni was the ruler of the Ghaznavid Empire from 997 until his death on 30th April 1030. He turned the former provincial city of Ghazni into a rich capital of an extensive empire which included modern-day Afghanistan, most of Iran and parts of northwest India including modern-day Pakistan. He was also the first ruler to carry the title Sultan, signifying his break from the power of the Islamic Caliph. Mahmud of Ghazni was also known as Yamin al-Dawla al-Qasim Mahmud ibn Sebuk Tegin. Do I get extra credit for pronouncing that? He was the eldest son of Emir Sebuk Tegin. When he was young, Mahmud helped his father gain land through military campaigns against the Turk nobles. In 997, he overthrew his brother Ismail, who had been nominated for the throne after his father's death. As soon as he had the throne, he went out to conquer the territory. He destroyed many Hindu temples and places and looted gold, jewels, etc. from these places. He was also referred to the plunderer of India. One of his most dangerous attacks was at the Somnath temple. Picture gallery. So this is a picture of the seals used during the Ghaznavid Empire. This is the destruction caused by Mahmud at the Somnath temple. And these are the remains of a mosque built by Mahmud. And this is the tomb of Mahmud.